Hi, this is Master Zhang from Body and Brain. We'll practice a session to raise your body temperature and boost your immunity. Let's start. Okay, shake your hands and your legs. Then shake your arms, shake your legs. And then swing your arms side to side. And then twist your side and your lower back. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, shake your hands and your legs again. So today, we will practice Qigong, okay, to raise your body temperature. So first, make your feet 11, slowly twist your toes inward, and then without bending your knees. And then open your chest, gently lift up your chest 45 degrees upward. And then naturally, you can feel like a stretching your abdomen and lower back. First, palms together, and then bring your fingers a little bit inward toward your body. But open chest, relax the shoulders. And then from here, let's start making your posture always straight. Your back, spine straight, really important. Okay, let's try. First, keeping your fingers toward your body. And naturally, you can feel tension around the wrist. And slowly push your lower back forward. Just a little bit, you don't have to push a lot. But upper body just staying, just only hips, lower back, gently push it forward. And then if you want, raise your more body temperature, gently tighten your lower abdomen. And keep focusing your pressure, tension around abdominal area and your lower back. So we will hold the pose about 10 seconds. One, you can start feeling raising your body temperature. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, now this time, without bending upper body forward, only push your hips deeply back. So naturally, you can feel like lower back become arch. And then if you want to feel more your lower back, gently lift up chest more. Your fingertips are still toward your body. So we will count to 10 seconds. So while you are keeping posture, feel the pressure. You can feel raising temperature. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we will continue two more times. Push forward, gently tighten your lower abdomen. Then fingertips toward your body, open chest, relax the shoulder. Gently press your ball of feet and big toes more. Like gently grab the floor with the toes. Okay, focus on tension. 1, 2. Focus on raising temperature, feeling of body. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, slowly push your hips back, but upper body is not going forward. So keep opening chest, and then you can feel arch your lower back. Just push your hips back only. So focus on feeling pressure. Gently tighten your dungeon, lower abdomen. Okay, 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Getting warmer. 9, 10. One more time. Slowly push it forward. Open your chest, relax the shoulders. So gently tighten your lower abdomen, dungeon, your core. And then you can feel tension, pressure around the lower back, hips area. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now again, push your hips backwards, straighten your back. Your upper body is not going down forward. Keep opening chest, make your lower back arch. So naturally, you can feel lots of pressure around the lower back. So let's continue 10 seconds. Keep focusing on pressure. Gently tighten your dungeon, your core. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Return. Okay, shake your hands and your legs. So we will continue again. Toes inward. If making this posture not easy, you can try just as much as possible. So open your chest, lift up chest, palms together again. Fingertips a little bit toward your body. Now this time, we will twist side, slowly push forward and twist to the left. And then you can feel different part pressure. So gently tighten your lower abdomen and focus on pressure, tension. So keep your posture about 10 seconds. So while you are keeping posture, feel raising temperature. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can keep 45 degree. You don't have to twist a lot. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly push your hips, especially more left butt, push back more. Your body is 45 degree to the left. Slowly lift up chest, make your back arch. So focus on pressure, gently tighten your abdomen. Okay, 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, we will do two more times. Push forward, gently tighten your abdomen. Fingertips toward your body. Relax the shoulders. 1, 2, focus on pressure and raising temperature. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, push back. This time lift up chest, make your lower back arch. So focus on pressure and then focusing on temperature too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Getting one more. Focus on feeling. 10. Last one more time. Push forward. Focus on feeling. 1, 2. You can feel more and more relaxation. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, push back. Okay. Straighten your back. Chest up. Only hips push back. Focus on pressure and temperature. Start 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, slowly return. Shake your hands on your legs. And then side to side. Okay, this time we will try the other way. Your feet 11, slowly toes inward, palms together. Fingertips a little bit toward your body, open chest, relax the shoulders. Slowly 45 degree, twist to the right. Gently tighten your lower abdomen tension and push forward. So if you want to get more benefit, or more heat, push your hands this time harder. Both hands keep pushing each other, like resisting each other. And then gently tighten your tension and push your abdomen forward. Focus on pressure and raising temperature. So at that time, relax the shoulders. Let's keep posture 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly push back. And then make your back arch, open chest. Okay, 10 seconds, focus on feeling and temperature. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, push forward. This is second time. Push forward. Keep pushing your hands each other. And then focus on pressure, tension, and then your temperature. 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, keep raising temperature. Focus on feeling. 8, 9, 10. Return. Push it back. Hips push it back, especially more right butt. And then lift up chest to make your back more arch. You can feel more heat. So 10 seconds. Focus on pressure and then heat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last one more time. Push forward. Keep tightening your abdomen. And then focus on pressure and body temperature. Keep focusing on feeling. 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep pushing your hands each other. 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly push your hips backward. Then lift up chest, roll back arch. Focus on pressure temperature. Ready? 10 seconds. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Both hands keep pushing each other. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Return. Shaking. So this time we will do a little bit more advanced level, side to side. This Qigong is not moving body so much, so anybody can follow easily. But for raising temperature, it is a really good Qigong. Okay? This time, again, you bring your toes inward. Then this time your hands going up. So if you have shoulder issues, you might have this much raising. But if you can do this much, you can do this much. Or you can do more, you can do more further. So try bring your arms behind your ear and your arms, upper arm close to head. And then, if you can, straight your elbows. So again, this time, push your hips forward. Gently tighten your lower left abdomen dungeon. So if you feel pressure a lot, you can do gentle. So depends on condition, you can go more further or gentle. So let's do 10 seconds. Focus on feeling. You might feel vibration and more heat inside. 1, 2, 3, 4. Focus on feeling pressure vibration. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This time a little bit more difficult. Push your hips backward. If you can, bring your arms, hands more backward. Make your back really arch and hips push back. And try lift up chest, shoulder, arms spring backward. You can feel lots of pressure around the lower back area. So 10 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, if you can straight elbows, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, two more times, push forward, gently tighten your abdomen. When you tighten your abdomen, it protects more lower back. Bring your arms backward, 10 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, push your hips back. If 10 seconds is too much for you, you can try even 5 seconds. Push your hips back, your arms up. Okay, 10 seconds. Focus on feeling. 1, focus on pressure. 3, 4, 5. Keep raising arms. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time. Forward. Bring your arms backward. Okay, 10 seconds, tighten your abdomen, focus on feeling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last one, backward. Make your back arch, raise your arms, chest more. 1, 2, 3, 4, focus on feeling. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly return. Shake your hands and your legs. Are you sweating now? Do you feel really warmer? Okay, we will continue more. And then, make your feet 11. Bring your toes inward. Palms together. And then slowly raise your arms again. Bring your arms backward. This time, twist your side to the left, 45 degree. So push your abdomen, hips forward. Gently tighten your lower left abdominal dungeon. Bring your arms backward as much as you can. So depends on condition, you can do gentle or harder. Okay, 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly push your hips backward. Focus on feeling. Getting warmer. Focus on pressure, tension. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, push forward. Keep tightening your dungeon. Lower left abdomen. Okay, ready? 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly push your hips back. Make your back arch. 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Again, last one more time. Push forward. Bring your arms upper body forward. Gently tighten your lower abdomen. Start. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Slowly push your hips backward. Bring your arms backward too. You can feel your back as much as possible. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Focus on feeling. Getting warmer. Ten. Slowly return. Shake, shake, shake. Side to side. So we will do last one more time. The other side. So make your feet 11. Bring your toes inward. Palms together. Raise your arms. Naturally, your lower back become arch. Slowly twist your side to the right. 45 degree. Now gently tighten your abdomen. Bring your arms backward. When you bring your arms upper body backward, naturally hips going forward. So 10 seconds, focus on feeling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly backward. Okay, 10 seconds. 1, 2. Lift up chest and your arms. Focus on feeling. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, push it forward. When you bring your arms backward more, your body naturally go forward. 1, 2, focus on feeling. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, push your hips back. Make your back, lower back arch. 10 seconds. Bring your arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last one. Push forward. Bring your arms backward. 10 seconds. 1, 2. Focus on feeling pressure. Getting warmer and warmer. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Push your hips back. Make your back really arch. Raise your arms chest higher. 10 seconds. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly return. Shake your hands and your legs. Can you feel lighter? Do you feel warmer? Don't you feel more relaxation and clear mind? Okay, if you practice every day, you can follow easier and easier. Your immune system will be stronger. Let's finish. 감사합니다.